Talks about his mom and how she dealt with cancer and how everybody just wrote her off because the doctor gave up.